Welcome to Guelph, Ontario, Canada, also known as the Royal City. This video will take you on a walk through the beautiful downtown Guelph and show you the main highlights. Yeah. I was just a little back in 69. Thank you. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to Guelph, Ontario, Canada. Population of about 135,000. Now just for context here, we have a map. We have circled Guelph. Guelph is 30 minutes from Kitchener, 30 minutes from Cambridge, 50 minutes from Hamilton, and just over 1 hour to Toronto. Okay, let's talk about the walk now. The walk will start at the Basilica of Our Lady Immaculate Church, and we are going to have good views of downtown Guelph. We will walk down the stairs into downtown Guelph. First stop is Guelph City Hall and Market Square, then on to Guelph Central Station, buses and train stations. Then we will head down Wyndham Street, which is the main drag to St. George's Square, through Old Quebec Street to the River Run Center, and then to St. George's Anglican Church, back up Douglas Street to St. George's Square. Then we will go all the way out to the Guelph Cenotaph, then back Wyndham Street to Quebec Street, back to St. George's Square, over to Macdonnell Street, and back up to the Basilica of Our Lady Immaculate. Okay, let's go for a walk and explore downtown Guelph.
Thank you. Thank you. Quick set.
this one day we should change. Thank you.
Global.